2013. It's the fifth race of SEBA Beton on Fire, the second year of Beton on Fire Tour. We're here in Altenberg. And yeah, we have really rough weather conditions, but yeah, 40 strong skaters on longboard and inline try to beat the track and hopefully get down safe.
We will not stop competition even with the rain. We will do our best to adapt ourselves to the conditions. It's not first time we do it under the rain. It happened already 2 years ago. Basically, it will hurt us more psychologically than physically, because there's no huge difference. The biggest difference is in the head. So we just have to concentrate and ignore the rain. It will be good.
I'm speechless, man. Literally speechless.
Why?
I think you can see for yourself why, man. We're on a bloody bobsled track. And we're about to skate down it. This is kind of mental, actually, really. Some screws have to be loose in your head to try this, man, really. But I'm definitely excited. My heart is pumping just from walking this track. But if everyone says they can do it and it's possible, then why not? Let's do it.
We're gonna have the first training run now from the junior start, and we'll see how it works. Getting used to the condition, but I think it's quite okay. Last year during the final we had even worse condition, and we were started from the bob start. So junior start should be okay. So we'll see.
Ça va, mec?
Ouais, c'est bon. Ouais. Là, je zippe, mais comme une merde, ça me saoule.
Okay, right now we had a short break, and now is the bob. The summer bob is running, and to show like people who never have the chance to really go in a bob track, to give them a chance to ride with a summer bob, because everybody can go. The tourists can go with this. Some riders, they wanted to go, so it's a nice opportunity to really feel what is a bob track all about.
Man, still got shakes. And I came from not even halfway, man. So I'm so excited to try again, because the feeling you get when you do this is unbelievable, man. Absolutely unbelievable. So after lunch, I don't even care that you can't really see from the fog or the rain. Like, I just want to do it again and again, man, because this is something incredible, man, and it needs to be showcased, actually, because it's, you can do it with these skates on, and you can go fucking fast, and you can survive. So, voila. I don't know. We get to go down this track on that. In my eyes, this is fucking stupid because this track is so fast and it's like this. But they say it can be done, so let's do this. You ready? I am.
We have the second training run now, and started again from the junior start because today it's really, really tough weather conditions. So we're gonna keep continuing at the junior start and not going higher because we don't want to risk any big injuries. So we still have tomorrow, and we hope of better weather tomorrow. Day we have a lot of wet riders, and now it's everybody wants to take off the skates equipment, and we're gonna have a nice barbecue, and after this a nice session of roller soccer. Yeah, tomorrow we will see. I hope the forecast is better for tomorrow, so hopefully have a try final, and we will see.
Thank you.
Good morning, Beton on Fire day two. We're breakfast time, trying to find inspiration to go and fight the rain again, which is still here, and go to get some good sensations on the track still, because we're gonna skate today.
Rain. So now it's the final. There will be the best 10 riders will be left for the final. So now it's the elimination round, and the best 10 will be fighting for the best time last run then. Thank you everyone who helped me, especially to the sponsors, SEBA, Rockwell, especially for Color and Shade, who did a really good job at the trophies. They are crazy, and there are lots of guys who are really helpful for the event. The next stop is La Plagne, but we are always searching for new tracks, and maybe next year we have another track to ride.